Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today I have this really fun and colorful makeup tutorial for you guys. This is a peacock inspired makeup tutorial, so if you'd like to see how I got this look, then just go ahead and keep on watching. So to get started, we're gonna make sure we prime our eyes so that all those colorful shadows can stay on nice and neat. For that, I'm gonna be using this Benefit Stay Don't Stray. This is the perfect primer for me just because it's very thick, so it lets you pack on color and it stays all day long. So I'm going to put that on the top of my eyelid and then also drag it down onto the bottom lower lash line because we will be putting shadow there. Next, I'm going to be placing this Maybelline color tattoo in the color Bold Gold, and I'm just applying that on the inner corner of my eye and then working my way out towards the outer corner. Taking my Maybelline Eye Studio Quad and Give Me Gold, I'm taking that really pretty gold shimmery shade and my Coastal Scents flat top brush and just patting that along where I put that gold and just setting that color in so that we have a nice bright gold color base. So taking that same brush, I'm just going to flip it over and then take this MAC pigment, which I'm so sorry I don't know the name of, it rubbed off. If I can find it, I will leave it down below, but I'm just going to put this on my outer corner and then work my way into that gold color. So for my crease color, I'm going to be taking this CoverGirl shadow in the color Champagne and just working it into my crease, blending out all those harsh lines with this random eBay brush. And I'm just going to be building this color up slowly. For my highlight, I'm just going to be taking the color White that's in the Lorac Pro Palette and just this small dense brush and applying that to my upper eyebrow for just a nice flat highlight. And then I'm going to take this sticker that's actually from an eyeshadow. I didn't have any sticky tape, so this is what I have to work with. But I'm going to take that and I'm going to place it on the very edge of my eye and I'm going to line it up to my eyebrow, and that's just going to give my eyeshadow a very sharp line. I'm going to be taking my professional blending eye brush from e.l.f. and the color Sable from my Lorac Pro palette, and I'm going to place that onto my outer V and drag it in a little bit onto that green, and I'm just going to not go in all the way. I'm going to stop actually halfway and just keep blending that in and building up that color. And then I'm going to go in with any blending brush and I'm going to blend it out. So I'm just going to keep repeating these couple steps a few times until I just get the density that I want. I'm going to be taking the same exact brush, and then also I'm taking the color Espresso from the Lorac Pro palette, and I'm just repeating those same exact steps I did with the lighter color. I'm just darkening the outer edge. Find a light in a beautiful sea. I chose to be happy. You and I, we're like diamonds in the sky. You're a shooting star, I see a vision of ecstasy when you hold me. I'm alive, we're like diamonds in the sky. After I get the darkness that I prefer, I'm going to go back in with that champagne color and that same dense brush I got from eBay, and I'm just going to blend out all the work that I just did. Taking my e.l.f. Precision Eyeliner in the color Black, I'm going to do a winged liner, and I'm going to fairly make the very edges of that tail very long and a little bit thick. And then on the inner part of my eye, I'm not going to bring that liner all the way down to my tear duct. I'm actually going to just drag it out a tiny bit. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. Shine bright like a diamond. We're beautiful like diamonds in the sky.
sky. Arms rise to the universe as we
move. So we're gonna take that tape off. And then we're just going to prep our eyelashes for some falsies. I'm using the Voluminous Million Lashes Mascara in the color black. This is my absolute new favorite mascara, so I'm going to apply a thin coat of that. And as I'm waiting for my glue on my eyelashes to dry, I'm going to take this Milani Liquify Metallic Eyeliner Pencil in the color aqua and just apply that to my lower waterline.
Shine bright tonight.
And if this wasn't enough color for you guys, I'm going to go ahead and step up my color game, and I'm going to apply this Voluminous Million Lashes Mascara in the color blue. This is just going to give your eyes a little bit more pop, so I'm actually going to apply a few coats of this so that I can get the most intensity of this mascara to show out through my lashes. So now we're going to add our falsies. I'm using these Kiss Ever Ease lashes, and these are the most easiest lashes that I've ever applied, so I'm just gonna go ahead and apply those, and they're in the number 01.
Like diamonds in the sky, shine bright like a diamond, shine bright like a diamond.
And then going back to that green and gold color, I'm going to just go ahead and reapply that. While I was blending, some of it came off, which is okay, you can always go back and fix it up. And then I'm just going to take any dark chocolate color. I'm using Espresso from the Rolara Pro Palette, and I'm smudging that on my bottom lower lash line. I'm also gonna go ahead and just touch up my liner and just make my wings a little bit even. Girls, we all know it doesn't matter how professional you are, you can never get these babies perfect.
With her shoes in her hands, I am watching her.
Go back in one more time with that Espresso color and just go ahead and just deepen up that crease a little bit more.
This is the grass. It's suddenly raining.
And now for the lips, I have two color combinations. The first one is this Milani lipstick in Rose Hip for just a bright spring color. And then you could also go with just this nude. This is the Wet n Wild lipstick in Bare It All. So I hope you guys enjoyed this tutorial, and until next time, I'll see you guys in my next video. Bye guys.